Du. Du. Okay. Where was I? Oh yeah. Good old evil worst. Got you. This game is so underrated. And I believe the reason it's being is because so many people have compared it to the same gameplay as God of War Ragnarok, you know, Devil May Cry, and they probably thought, oh, it's just a cheap knockoff and just didn't even bother picking it up. But if you actually play this game, it's just, it's the whole, the weapons, the everything.
Oh, I'll be damned. That's a new way to spend taxpayers' money.
James Harrow. The people's hero. I heard the White House sends him golden toilet paper. Long as he keeps the presidential ass clear of tick trouble. Feed him well. We've got a lot of ground to cover tonight.
You're not staying for the presentation? The whole institute is in town.
I'll pass on the corporate backpatting session. I don't need another retirement lecture. Here, take this to your father before it wakes up and starts cursing us all to high hell.
Great, so I'll just tell him you've traded killing vampires for swilling cheap bourbon?
Tell him whatever you want.
Fine, skip the presentation. But you ain't getting away from a final drink with me afterwards.
He sure is.
Holmes, it's gonna be a long day.
Sure is.
More money. Can't remember the last time we gathered together in the manor.
Can't believe it either.
Life goes on. We stand guard at the gates.
Okay, Daily Mail, September 1893. America will become a cultural force, creating modern masterpieces that rival those of the greatest composers and playwrights of old Europe. President Grover Cleveland at the Cornerstone Land Ceremony for the Chesterfield Opera. Daily Mail. Hopefully I don't miss the other three.
Mr. Rentier?
At ease, boys. My father in his office?
He is.
At ease, boys.
Oh, sir. Director Rentier spared no expense to improve those gauntlets.
Officially, they called it a cholera epidemic, but truth was they were dealing with a terrible outbreak of amateur necromancy. The entire institute was engaged in the hunt.
President Lincoln and William Renter.
Train fare here cost me an arm and a leg. Sure hope it's worth it.
Veil of Secrets.
Veil and Secrets indeed. Daily Mail, June 1894. Unexplained creature sightings in Richmond, California. Rye Files. Allow me to convey, on behalf of the President of the United States, Benjamin Harris, My warmest congratulations on the Renters Institute 75th anniversary. Opening the fifth branch of the Institute, which coincides with the celebration, is the true mark of importance that this fine institution has in our great country. I am more than confident that Director Renter's visionary leadership will continue to protect our citizens from any supernatural forces we can encounter. Yours truly, Secretary of War, Stephen Benton Elkins. P.S. We are going to attend the reception together with D.C.'s Renter Institute Outpost Director, Mr. Edward Jones. I hope you don't mind letting him leave his post for this well-deserved celebration. Well, if he behaves, we'll let him leave. Just for a little bit. We need every boot on the ground for these monsters.
From my first year of cadet training, I'm the shortest one of the bunch. Well, the very next year, I grew like a weed. Had to buy all new pants.
Mr. Rent here. You remember me?
Should I?
I'll take that.
Director Rentier sure looks edgy. Something's up. I can smell it.
I think that's all the exploration on this side.
Edgar and my father in the Civil War. Right before the bloody Battle of the Wilderness, Central Virginia. His life changed forever during that fight. Highborn nearly killed him. Badly tore up his leg. Edgar carried him in the dead of night across enemy lines to a field hospital, but surgeon could only do so much. After that, Dad could no longer function in the field.
This is after Dad William Renter could no longer.
Heavy as hell.
But kicks like a mule. Silver gauntlet.
Where the hell you been? I thought you got bitten by some tick.
Some of those fangy fellas were hiding out in Providence. That's why the president ordered the western border secured. Did you hear about those ones that grew tentacles? That's a first.
Oh man, y'all complain about those guys.
How did it go? Did you get that big fangster you were after?
All right, sir. Let's go see.
Gravener's with you.
He sends his regards. He's afraid you'll try and talk him out of retirement again.
I don't believe either of us want that.
You know, he did risk his life to get this for you.
That's Harrow's trinket. I'm sure you'll both be rewarded accordingly.
Edgar isn't some civilian looking for a medal. This is all he knows. Your institute saw to that.
My institute? This isn't about Agent Gravener, Jesse. We are on the cusp of great progress. Great change. Today's presentation is of critical importance to the family. After which...
Edgar is family.
After which, I expect you to step up to your duties here at the manor.
With all due respect, Director, I am a field agent, not a paper pusher.
You're a rentier!
Why must you always make me spoon-feed these things to you, Jesse? There are bigger things at work here than running around in caves slaying beasts. I do believe someday soon you will see it my way. And if you don't, it's my responsibility to force that change. Now, leave me be. I must prepare for the presentation.
My gun is still better than yours.
And send someone in here to clean up this mess.
Mr. Renter, Agent Feathers is waiting for you in the lobby.
it doesn't look like anything spawned new besides his mutilated body.
Should have seen that priest armed with holy water crosses and whatnot. And that tech, he's scared stiff.
Would have loved to have seen his face when you walked in with that bomb.
You're just in time. The presentation should be starting soon.
What do you got for me this time?
Okay, use bucks to buy weapon upgrades. Use L2 and R2 to navigate between weapon categories. Buy and upgrade to continue. Alright, so. This one's mid-air shot. How much cash I got on me? An enemy can be shot right after becoming airborne with a single revolver bullet for increased damage. Effect can be repeated for right timing as long as the enemy stays in mid-air. It does not work with fanning action. Okay, what about this one? Do not disturb. Healing is now followed up with a short 5-second invulnerability. Do I have a choice? Okay, what about this one? How much is that one? Maybe it's too much. Okay, well, let's skip this one. Oh, free bullet. Hitting a weak spot now restores a bullet spent on it. Heck yeah, I need that. Perks, lore, the raid, good to know. What's next? Zeppelin still up. See what is next. Great. Not that way. All right.
Shooting Gravener by the stables. He ain't coming in.
I heard Gravener's finally retired.
You heard wrong.
Father in all his directorial glory. The artist who painted the portrait, what was his name? Philemon Cole? He was so curious about those gauntlets. Word came back that he talked about them in a local pub, and Father had to give him a very stern talking to. Scared the living piss out of him. Father was a very private person. I'm surprised he ever consented to even pose for this portrait. You can see by the look in his eyes, he wasn't too happy about it.
No, I don't suppose he was.
Gentlemen, if you'll take your seats. And, welcome. Yeah, I'm Assistant Secretary of War James Harrell. President Cleveland wants you to know how appreciative we are of the vital service the Rentier Institute performs, defending our great country from monsters of all shapes and sizes. He also wanted me to make sure you're not blowing all our money on Mexican Monty. But that's another conversation. Yes, quite. Well, as I say, keep up the good work. God bless you all, and God bless America.
Thank you all for gathering here tonight. It's rare we gather in such numbers, but I believe great progress calls for momentous celebrations. Our efforts in the fight against the Sanguisuja's spread have too often been baffled by the creature's most insidious weapon, their so-called glamours. These impenetrable illusions have allowed countless fiends to slip through our grasp for too long. That ends now. Agent Rentier, we've upgraded the standard field agent's gauntlet with something our science bots have affectionately named the Zapper. Not exactly an elegant name, but it does the trick. When triggered, the Zapper sends out an electrical impulse that shatters any nearby Sanguizu's glamours forthwith, eliminating what is not and leaving only what is. Once finished, these new gauntlets will be distributed to cells nationwide post-haste, allowing us to sweep our respective territories for glamoured nooks and crannies. This is the beginning of a new age, gentlemen. Armed with this gauntlet, there is no way our enemy can surprise us.
Okay, innovative device created with the Rai to disrupt the vampiric illusions. One on the left hand utilized as a support tool in combat. Thanks to the capabilities to discharge and create an electric arc on demand. Press L1 for block. Zoom in on that. So that's not the same one I had. Go figure. No matter, I got it now, so.
Let the blood course and lose your body!
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at him hit!
You
agent! Let's do this again. It's all coming apart! Wait, let's see if there's anything in here worth grabbing.
Nothing. That's all that's left of Aero Zeppelin. Maybe I could string a rope somewhere.
There's no need for sound. But it is cool to add. Oh, jeez. Who else wants some? Infected Protoss. There is no academic consensus among the Rai scientists as to how or why the Protoss grows a toxic parasitic worm in its guts. It expels these worms as a defense mechanism. They explode on impact. Some suspect that certain vampiric genetic traits mingle with intellectual bacteria to birth these new creatures. Others believe that the vampire blood carries microscopic parasites that grow into larvae. Once fed by the host body, the protoss are not particularly bright. They are extremely dangerous and unpredictable in a fight. So I gotta take them out first. How do you feed? That's how you shoot. Could not have gotten.
Jess, thank Christ.
Where's my father?
Still kicking ass, last time I saw him.
Old fool thinks he's still in the field.
Listen, he wants us to destroy the archives before these assholes get their hands on it. You get to it and I'll find Harrow's pampered ass. Meet me out front.
Never thought I'd have to blow up my own house.
Just like that sometimes.
You're gonna be fine.
You okay, Agent? Just hold on.
Who were you guys anyway? It's not like I got, like this is the only gauntlet in the place. There's plenty of them. I should get you a sack.
Please, help me!
Christ, what a massacre. I'm gonna find who did this and tear them a new asshole.
You got to. It's the only way. Oh, jeez. Two? The Zapper's electric arc can be used to dash towards enemies. L1, L-trip up to snap into enemy's position and electric. This way, dude, I was minding my business! You better shut your ugly traps or heads will roll.
Joseph Warren and great-grandfather Dick. To find the Tick headquarters, he let the Brits take him captive. Would have loved to have seen the surprise on their faces when he incinerated those Tick nests and saved their royal asses. I can smell the gas.
Can I not get down there? Oh, there was no reason to get down there. Turning.
Gotta destroy this place before we break into the archives.
Oh, I probably should try. What's this? Oh, just that. That's all it was.
In there.
Good, there was nothing behind you, right? Yeah, that was nothing. I'm always scared I'm gonna miss something.
Now to find my father.
Really hope nothing bad didn't happen to him. Like, we didn't say do all that. We said this is what you unlock. Okay, all right. Icarus. Chain of command. It's like, man, I wanted to unlock something else. Okay. Hold L1 R1 for area effect, which consumes the bar with battery energy. Gather energy by dealing melee attacks and performing finisher. First appeared in Gula culture and folklore, but they are no myth. Unlike regular Saguas, Boohads can't grow their own skin, so they hunt humans for theirs. Some used to believe that the Boohag wearing the skin of its prey could walk among humans in broad daylight, but it has been disproven as Boohags aren't civilized or smart enough to come off as believable humans. Boohags.
It's all gone.
All of it. That was a big set. It's too bad it all came down in flames. food supplement. Supplement, man. Supplement. Got that Pub Junior. That Pub cheeseburger from Wendy's. That's my grace. Mm-mm. Always a pleasure. Always a pleasure. Can't block, you die. Oh man, geez. It's okay, I got something in those things.
hard as you chew, but I'm so freaking hungry I just digest a swallow.
Fuck is this?
Where have you been, one eye?
Get him out of here. I got this.
No, I mean, you could just pick him up and put him in the corner and help him. That would be nice.
Don't be cross with me, Father. I couldn't leave you at the mercy of these savages. If you not do that, you fleshy toad! You nearly hit him.
Whoa!
Make it more difficult.